People who identify as gender non-binary can now book flights under that designation on United Airlines. That change just came today, making United the first airline to offer this option. People who identify as non-binary don't see themselves as just masculine or just feminine. United says it worked with LGBT rights organizations to create the changes. That included learning how to phrase things to be more welcoming.